Today I'm at Dr. Ashok over here, and they're at CP West trying to see how the infusion set works. So this infusion set is a really great piece of equipment because it is compatible with a 5 ampere plug, it works on a current. Ordinary giving set can be connected to the infusion pump. So there's a button on the back like this, you have just seen it. Now this is the provision where you control the number of drops per minute. Now this giving set has to be running so that it works. Okay, I've let it flow a little bit. Now there's a provision to open it, so you have to turn it up like this. Then it's a very simple connection, anyone can do it if you see it once. And this is connected over here, and then I get it up, press it, and do it over. I have locked it over here. Now if you see, there is a setting over here. In setting there are different modes. Now this is charging at the moment, this is the time, there is the option of start and stop and setting. So I go in settings. In settings, in the modes, I have three options. One, it's with the rate, target volume and time. So rate is in ml per hour, target volume is in ml, and time is in minutes. Alternatively, I can have the rate and target volume in two different settings. So one is in ml per hour and was in one, the rate is in ml. Now there is another option where drops per minute can also be calculated in ml. But for ease, and it's very easy for us to use this rate, target volume and time combination. Now suppose if my dog is 6 kg and it needs 10 ml per kg per hour, so what would be my target volume in an hour? It would be 60 ml. So if you see, the target volume is 60 ml and the time is 60 minutes, so the rate comes at automatically, for easy understanding, it is 60 ml per hour. So just for the ease of understanding, we kept 60 because 1 minute has 60 seconds, 1 hour has 60 minutes. So the good thing about this infusion set is we have a heating system over here, so the temperature can be regulated, so and the drops can be calculated. Now some giving sets can come at 16 drops a minute. Now this one is for 20 drops a minute. We know the accuracy at which it is going, we know the temperature at which it is going, so it's really important to warm the patients so that we are able to do that. And now I'm going for the button start, and if you see, when I started, I know the initial temperature, which is 25, but as the machine runs, it will heat up the fluids. And this is the amount of ml of fluids that the patient is getting it. And in a minute, you will see that this minute, the value of the minute is going to get reduced. So I know exactly the rate at which the fluids are going. I know how much the fluid the animal has received. I know the temperature. Now the temperature has come to 37, which is great. Okay. And I know exactly how many drops are giving. So this is one beautiful piece of equipment. We have just explored it. We have increase, decrease option. We have start and stop option. We have set option, select option. We have a mute option. And if you want to change the setting, there's a purge option and there's a option over here. So really simple but yet very effective, and I would strongly recommend if you want to go for an infusion set, this would be the equipment of choice. And again, this is Dr. Vinay, this is Dr. Ashok, we are at CP West. This is his team, and this is Project Annadurai, and project is all about empowering vets. Thank you so much, over and out for now.